Hey guys, Randy here with Marino's Collectibles, and we have another unboxing. So, we got my knife ready to go. We got the Priority Mail box. We're going to crack this open and see what we got. So, it's exciting. Love getting packages, just like any of you, I bet. Alright, so this is a little spec on my part. It's not really a key. Could be a minor key, I guess, but I just want to get it. I always loved the cover as a kid. And I got this book at a really good price. So, with that being said, and without further ado, we can't get right to it because peanuts. So I'm gonna slowly slide this box out of the other box. Come on. Oh, peanuts. Okay. So we have it in this. So this is nice. So this is the Twin Gemini Mailer for CGC books. Now that was shipped nice. Alright, and here we are. This is first appearance of the Spider Armor. Origin of Nightwatch, Green Hollow Graphics, foil cover, giant size, 100th issue, Web of Spider-Man, 100. Introduce new all-new Spider, Daring Spider Armor, 30 years plus the blah blah blah. So, I picked this up, CGC 9.8 White Pages, because of the future Armor Wars. I have no idea if Spider-Man's going to be in it at all, but this is the first Spider Armor. So, I took a shot, I grabbed it. If it goes up, it goes up. If not, either way, that's a cool cover. Look at that. Couldn't ask for a better book. So, real happy with it. There's the back. Brand new case. Glad to have it in my collection. So I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little unboxing. Web of Spider-Man 100. And that's it. So those of you that are new to the channel, please consider subscribing, guys. Leave a thumbs up. Hit the notification bell. Leave a like. Comment down below. And let's see what else. There's nothing else. We got a couple more books coming in this week. You saw this book we just did, Spawn 9, signed by Tom McFarlane. First appearance of Medieval Spawn and Angela. So that's the other book we got. I am going to do a video either tomorrow of a couple pre-orders I got. And next couple days after that, a couple pickups the last probably 2 weeks from the comic store. And within the next couple weeks, I do have a small Sideshow Collectibles bust coming in of Superman. Can't wait to share that with you guys. I'm excited about that. We also have a 50-card Pokemon submission coming in. I'm really hyped about that one. So definitely subscribe, guys. And thanks for staying true to the channel. Appreciate you guys. Love you guys. Stay safe. Peace.